We should probably go.
Peter, we're literally on the doorstep.
Bad idea.
You guys are all very sweet, but no more fans today, please.
I'm not ready for this.
Peter?
Hey, Aunt May. So this is gonna sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure that I'm from
an alternate dimension.
Yeah.
You look tired, Peter.
Well, I am tired.
And older. And thicker.
Yeah, I've heard that already.
Oh, geez, are those sweatpants?
Yep, it's what they are.
I was there when it all happened. I am so sorry.
And what dimension are you from?
Brooklyn? Did Peter have a place where we could make another one of these?
What, Cooper? Follow me.
Oh yeah, I got one of these too. There's a little shed where I keep my spider gear. Way smaller. Imagine a futon. I feel sad for this guy.
Hey, Peter. I think this is a cape.
Peter knew how dangerous the job was, but he figured the only one who could stop this guy was Spider-Man.